A man charged in a deadly triple shooting outside a South Tulsa gym is now out on bond. The Tulsa World reports Bryce Pyle was arrested over the weekend and is charged with accessory to murder. Pyle is accused of helping Malik Morgan shoot and kill Deontay McKnight in the parking lot of Vasa Fitness near 51st and Memorial back in July. All three men were injured in the shooting, but both Morgan and McKnight died later that same day. Pyle is expected to appear in court on Monday.